Rescue teams have been at work deep into the night following a deadly mudslide that left three people dead in Washington state. The slide of mud, rocks and trees injured a number of people, including a six-month-old baby boy who's in a critical condition. Authorities say the search will continue and are confident of finding more people alive.